Hey, welcome back to Fable. Last time we did a bunch of stuff. Anyways. Right. So we have to go to this is what I don't get. Where is it? Mates. Yeah, there's a number for that. I still haven't figured out what to do. So anyways, I want to see some here. This is probably just enough. Okay. Well, there's more room, silly grease, but no.
Hello,
you happy? Yeah, just make sure in their room, so. Key, which I don't know why it's E here. So I'm gonna see if I can do anything else, like quest-wise. Anyway, because I don't think you can get any more quests. So. We still have the kid. We gotta figure out where to get those dolls. Thank you. guess you can rent this shop. Alright, so let's see. Pretty good. Any little kids for me then? Be good. Yep. I don't know why I found the little kid following me. I think they said there was three of them. Of augment.
Remember, you get their ticket when the shop is open.
We got two. This, what's the $2 we had? Do we need? $100, and it was a. Okay, the Rose doll. Rose Hero doll, and then we get the Thunder Hero doll. I think I'm gonna buy. I don't know if this was. Yeah, so we got to. West. Six hero dolls and ambulance. I've only found three, so there's obviously two other dolls I need to find. A bunch more stuff I can do. So let's see what I kind of do this episode. I went to Nyga, oh well. Well, we'll see there. How's it Nox Hole Gale is pretty much see my stats are 100 attractive and 100%. 100 attractive, there it is. Let's go to Oakville. Because that's where I need to go anyways. Okay, let Whisper live, to let him live, and I left. Well, I pretty much didn't have to get a tattoo for Thunder, so could just might just remove the tattoos in general. Might remove that tattoo in general though. Twinblade can't make. Remember Twinblades? Yeah, Twinblade does is like a town as well. The Bellstone Barrel, Noise Barrel Fields.
Some people are in good.
Oh, I didn't know this session area anyway. Let's see what time I have allocated to it. We were going to go fight some mobs. I know it seems the undead. Okay, we got this one. I'm probably gonna do one video for this week, like Fridays, and I'll do the rest of it depending on what happens. I still gotta do three videos because I didn't do yesterday's fable. I don't know why I'm looking in the house, but we're just heading to the location where that So you just had to get married to enter this door. Lost Garden. Axe of the Rock of the Axe. Okay, some zombies do have special weapons. This battle as a legendary, as my legendary, the Hellberg, and now we got two legendary items, the Axe of Rocks. All right. Ambrosia back to Bellstone. Okay, I'm doing this one's gonna be an hour, and I'm gonna do three. Hold off on three videos. Do three videos for after my for today. I'm doing three videos of Fable. One video, pretty much just doing 3 to 1. Like I normally do 2. We'll get a quest card later. Right now, we got time. Now it's like now there's gonna be here we go, look to it. Since we gotta use two, I'm gonna do another video, and I'm gonna do 30-minute videos, which would which will help me do a bunch. Same thing I'm doing with Golden Sun, and also I might not do the Zelda Let's Play. It was just to save more time. And I'm looking. I wonder, could you even go back into the arena? Who knows? I guess I'm going to go and do what I think I should do is just go back to Gim. I think I might just go back to Gilna and because Gilstorm is probably, or Gone Hole is probably where I get the, but. There's the two pillar, I'm just gonna clean it. Okay, where is this guy? I'm stuck with this until more. Hero Guild, that's where I'm going to update my stats, and then I'm going to use no accumulation. Now I'm gonna try to steal all that, basically all that money I got. Pretty much steal the beer that I bought. Okay, let's see how much time you have. Okay. Okay, we see making improvements here, and bumper machine would. Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's pretty much just me going around here and doing nothing. We'll look at Oakville and see how much make.
Enjoy yourself. Thank you.
Fuck, I'm just gonna sleep till day. This one did not know. See what time I have. Almost to an hour. Yeah, so we're pretty much almost done. Yes, and then I gotta do one more video. I'm probably gonna do 3 videos when I come. If I do, we'll see what I'm gonna do. Let's see. I'll figure out how to do the work. I postponed videos until now, so I'm like, pretty much we got. Yeah, I'm pretty much sure, and oh crap, this means I'm doing today, I'm just going to try to do 2-4 videos. Sunday, if I could come back, I'll be a little, let's just say, I'm just doing some videos. Sure if I come on or not, I'm like, really unsure. So let's do some accelerator issues. So we can explore a little bit of the Bellstone jails, because to get a little bit of exploration to where we go to achieve our next mission, which I won't do until those. Gibble Woods. There's some things I wanted to look at. Thank you. You ever check out what Headsman Hill is? Let's go through it just to get to, Well, you really have to go do that just to get to Lich Gear Bar. I'm wrong, you have to do that to get to Ballister. To another prison. To a type of prison. This must be the path, prison path. We got another silver augment. And yeah, so we'll see you. Okay, if you like this episode, please like and subscribe to my channel. These are the map videos. Now I gotta do videos for 4 days. Crap. I'll see you in a little bit.